Computer Engineer Department of Don Bosco Engineering College organized Inspiris 2019, where not only colleges but higher secondaries also participated, and sought to bring together education institution for innovation, technology and challenges faced in the field of computer science. Unique feature of the event was the 24-hour hackathon organized by the students for all technical institutions in Goa. In all, there were 600 students who participated in the event.
Proud of my computer engineering department team, including the students, teaching and non-teaching staff members. Inspiris 2019 was indeed a success, which involved about 60 students participating, not only from the schools but higher secondary and other engineering institutions too. The main attraction of this Inspiris 2019 was hackathon, which was conducted for 24 hours, the first of its kind in state of Goa among all the technical institutions. And I applaud the efforts taken by the student coordinators. The event was indeed a very successful event.
Inspiris 2019 was 2 days event. There were around 600 participants from engineering colleges, polytechnic colleges and various non-professional colleges also. We have included higher secondary this time and school students also. We had a special lecture series for them, as well as for teachers we had a NASA scientist who came here of Goan origin and then delivered a talk for them. There were lots of events, I think around 14 different categories, and we had this in association with FIRE, that's the incubation center.
Inspiris 2K19 was the idea behind the whole organization was to make the students come up to date with whatever is happening in the computer world. And the punchline was make it happen. So with all the events that took place, the students were forced to think out of the box, to think differently, and to make it happen.
For Prime Video Journalist Gaurang Malkarnikar, Madgaon.